How's it doing, fellow gamers? It's Huck here. I'm actually recording this intro after the fact. I recorded the video 2 days ago because I knew I was going to be busy and I might not be able to get a video out for Friday. So, a couple of things I want to say before we start. First of all, hello Ricky, I apologise for not mentioning the thank you video. 2, this video is particularly long. I will not be recording an outro, and you'll notice that in the outro I mentioned that I'm going to put the video and cut it into 2. The truth of the matter is, there was so few save spaces in this part of the game that even with the cuts I made, this video is something like 55 minutes long. Without the cuts it would have been closer to an hour and a half, and I didn't want to do that. So I'm liking this game and I do want to finish it, and I might as well do it as a playthrough because it's a fucking good game. You might not get the chitter chatter because it was a seriously long episode, and towards the end I was just getting through it. I might have cut some of the talking as well, but that is what it is. So if you don't want to sit through a long video, understand, just wait till Monday, you'll get something shorter. If you've watched the rest of these, you'll enjoy this, it's really good. Quite psychological, this game, I'm liking it. So thank you guys for watching, consider subscribing if it's the first time you've seen this, and without further ado, we'll get stuck into part 4 of Detention. The windows are covered in protective talisman. Oh, what's that? Telephone. Isn't this a phone for the principal's office? Okay, well, I don't have any use for the phone at the moment. There's nothing important on the bookshelf, so why are you showing it? Okay. Cabinet looks familiar. There's a key inside. Roof key. Okay, so that should be the key to the top floor of the other place, is it? Why are they showing me the bookcase if there's nothing important on it? Okay, that's the phone. Talisman. Keep going. This is how you get past this guy. I just hope my breath lasts. Then he starts to walk away. Away, blank, go. Then stay still. And away we go. And there's a door here. Music class scheduled every semester. It mostly used as a testing centre though. Okay. In the middle of the room hangs a birdcage. A puppet lies locked inside. It's got a hood on. I've never seen this style before. focus. No, no, you can't get it. Okay, so I need to get the key for this for some reason. Okay, let's see the piano. Huh? Okay, I'm gonna leave. I don't know why I have to do that at the moment. So my guess is I'm going to get some clues for the piano. This should be used to switch tracks. Each tape usually has four tracks recorded on it. A large 8-track player. It's usually used for school broadcasts. The power connected. Do I just need to stick an 8-track tape in? Okay. A large tree growing through the walls. There are leaves all over the room. Moss grows over the door and the windows. Okay, so there's nothing else. What's that there? On a table or some broadcasting equipment, the speakers are emitting a small static sound. You can almost hear whispering. Okay, so this scene is trying to remind me of something. So, okay, so there's obviously a pair of mannequin hands. Is it set up for the puppet plate and I'm going to sneeze? Okay, is that us? And again. Oh. 8-track tape. Lovely. Is there anything else this way before we... Nope. I think I'm going to have a third sneeze, so apologise, guys. It's the ECD. Ah, the atrium. Okay, back out. At least I never know what we're doing. We'll go back in this way and get to the 8-track. It's too dark to see anything. Come on. That room there. Okay, good. Jesus, that's going to be difficult to remember. I was actually a musician at one point, amateur, so not that means anything, but inside it's a puppet. Yeah, I'll fucking take it. Oh! A detached twisted hand, fingerprints completely rubbed off. Right, now there's a couple of places the puppet could be used. Fuck it. Fucking walk too soon. The band inspector once roamed as a lingered. Now serves the road dutifully. You'll remain unseen if your face is turned away. The distressed cries of the weak when you find yourself powerless to choose to harm those who are frail. Ask a subject if the gate is locked. Not an event. I did joke at 63, how am I going to, how am I going to handle the heady heights? Right, bloodstained film. That's us at the end, so. Know where that goes. Contained in this. see. 0251 2 1 0251 1 2 1. But where do we need that number? Where do we need that number? That's the question. Must be stupid because I can't remember anywhere where we needed a code like that. Where did we need any kind of code? Okay, so I need to get something over here. Okay. It's not that. Nope. So I'm gonna have to jump out and go back to where the dolls were. Back to the dolls and see if there's something there. Oh shit. I do appear to have done everything else that I need to do. This room, is this the room? It's the only room that I know where we haven't done everything. Oh, 025121. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah. Zero. Two. Five. One. Best fight, your country appreciates your assistance. Okay. What's left? It's only the dial tone. Okay, so this is protective talisman, which is nice, I guess. Ah! Thank you. So... okay. Oh! Head's been destroyed, and I got a key. The key fell out of the puppet's body. Basement key. We know where that's for now, so let's get. Gotta expect one of the big yokes to come sometime soon. Go this way. Basement. Fuck off. See, here's the thing, I know a bit about Chinese history, but not about specifically Taiwanese post Chiang Kai-shek moving to Taiwan, obviously. After getting away from communism, it was all cakes and parties, but obviously not. Oh. Wei, thank you for doing this for me. Not at all. I'm always willing to help you if you ask. Though I'm sorry to have to drag you all the way here to my classroom. It's okay, my classroom is... You're sure nobody knows about the meetings, right? Of course, miss. Absolutely not. One thing though, this book list is quite sensitive in material. Please be careful with it. No, reading these books could be trouble, but it should be a freedom to pursue knowledge, right? Yeah, I'm with you on that. In fact, I think Miss Jean also said something like that before. I think you're just like her. You're both courageous and talented. You think we're alike. I can't compare to her anyways. She's the principal's daughter, and they're known to be a family of successful scholars. It's okay, I believe she thinks highly of you. I remember she gave your work a nice compliment once. She said, strengthen thy wings, the sky's the limit. She really said something like that. Hey, let me ask you a question. I see Miss Yin and Mr. Chan chat a lot. Do you maybe know whatever, what kind of relationship they have? paper bag left behind by way. Oh, I've been weak, but you once told me the pen is mightier than the gun. Oh, come back a bit there. Mellow soundtrack at this part. Mirrors. Machine. What are you doing out here? As a teacher, I always show concern for students who are a little rebellious. Remember what you did. What? Have you forgotten? And do you want to remember? Or do you not want to remember? You. Just a harmless piece of paper, right? Instead, I had to die. He had to die. And many other students had to die. Was it you? You just keep causing me trouble, you're driving me crazy. Sometimes when you trip up, you're never able to get back up again. How dare you? This is all because of you. You ruined everything. If you had a problem, why could you not have come and talked to me instead? Well. If you weren't here, all would be well. Justice Chung Huang. Mum likes to bring all her worries and concerns to you. Something I think is fruitless, but sometimes there's no one else to look to for help. My hands together in silent prayer, here are my questions. Find Ray Sheen and Vulture guidance. Fuck! What do you mean? Will my parents who quarrel and fight have a second chance together? Yang Po, the laughing answer. You cannot cry over spilt milk, is that so? But that was my family. My mum and that person. We used to smile and laugh together. Then I also ask, are we going to get the ball about prospects? Will I be able to live my life by my choice and follow my heart down my own path? Yang Po, the laughter and answer, so I can only face reality obediently and wait until God knows when. Do I have any other choice? Will I be able to live a simple life with loved ones and family? Yin Po, the crying answer. Do not seek what cannot be. Ah, this was just a humble request. You can be so cruel. Do I ask for too much? Is life just a never-ending bitterness? Or is it all just me? Divine answer. So it's just because of me. all. Youth is hardly ever given a choice, pushed through the grind until the innocence fades away. I've become a wooden horse on the carousel of life, a jumbled mess of lifeless emotion. Infused with frantic energy, I spin ever faster. Radio. Some like the static in the room is coming from this. Seems like the static in the room is coming from this. Maybe I can get something for tune it a bit. Feel the room changed. Oh. A ceramic piggy bank where ground dice wait to be fed. I feel that Mum's always been a traditional housewife. She doesn't complain even when wronged. I really don't like that. There's no way to go into the past anymore. Back then, besides the New Year, Dad never drank at home. I miss the days when he had jokes and stories to tell. Have been rubbed off. Okay, so there's no way. What happened to the necklace? Wait. Something there. A strange quote on the door. Meet the right person at the right time. Oh? What is this supposed to mean? They're changing to turning these round, though. No? wait, there's something else here. Something else here. Oh. It's a strange quote, is it? Okay, so that's the one I've got, okay. Just not, desire. Nothing else here? Syringes? Is that syringes? Okay, what have we got here? A note on the floor. Add to the journal. Okay. Husband cheating. Come home late. We specialise in tracking people. This looks like an ad. Okay. Chit-chat turned into deafening silence. Later, Dad only came home when he got really drunk. Just be there. Okay, bye-bye. Whoa! That works. One day Dad came home inebriated and tripped at the front door. I could not stand seeing him on the ground all the time, so I went over to give him a hand. Besides the smoke, there was another smell, a faint smell of powdered makeup. Okay, what's happening? Oh, lovely. Looks like we're headed for a revelation. Received a paper plane. I was truly worried you were still having trouble at home, but it looks like my concern was slightly unfounded. Like the white daffodil, you are innocent, vain, and candid in nature. Perched aside a pond in snow white, admiring your reflection. Being different from others can be a tough way to live. But I think I can understand that feeling. You said you want to learn more about my time abroad. All I can see right now is that my past is rather complicated. Unfortunately, many horrible things have happened on this land in the last decade. Believe it or not, our society wasn't always like this, oppressive and cold. Perhaps we should take a stroll down the boulevard on the weekend. Well, there are things our sense of textbooks don't mention, but are definitely worth knowing. But you're a beast? Paper plane. Okay. radio station. New radio station channels launched. Okay, I know what that is. You could have a safe space somewhere around here. Would be nice. Shadow in the dark, then you'll be closer to the truth. Easy enough. Father's study is always neat and tidy. He always gave off an air of seriousness with a little bit of his own humour. Thank you. This is either going to be... Oh, look at that. Okay, what's going to happen next, I wonder? Ah, here's the guy. The beast. Item received. Oh, what? Search warrant was issued by a district court as the public officials involved in the bribery scheme. When I went to the home that day after father had already been taken away, I asked mum what had happened and she quietly replied, "Dad got his hands dirty, but he'll live." Hearing this, I felt as if she was smiling underneath. I honestly don't know where I'm going right now. Okay, so it's not here. I honestly feel at the moment like I will be cutting this video up because I haven't been able to get a safe space. Oh? Desk. Why not have plenty of assignment papers? Miss Fung, Fang, sorry, to cancel the process is near its end. I'm glad you're back on track, and hopefully won't be needing you anytime soon. If there's anything else you need, return to class. I still have plenty of assignments to look at. Counseling records. Okay. And a safe space. Okay. Whoa, that was a long ass session. So if you're listening to this, my guess is I've broke this into two sessions. The distance between same species was quite enormous, so what I'm going to do is this session I'm going to break into two, and this will probably be a Monday session you're just watching the end of. Tomorrow probably I'll cut an opening for this and an ending for the last session. And yeah, fish, what's fish got to do with anything? I would like to know. And was that teacher a beast, or was he just a counsellor? Was it innocent? I don't know. We don't know. There was bullets involved, somebody shot somebody in the head at the puppet show. But the father lived, so it wasn't the father that got shot, or the mother. So that's interesting as well. Curiouser and curiouser, said Alice to the rabbit. I hope you've enjoyed this. If you did, please consider liking, commenting, subscribing. If you're watching this and you're going, ah, fuck, he's playing that game again, don't quit on me. I want to play this to the end. There'll be more fear once this is over. And yeah. Till next time, this is Huck. Peace out.